In my advocacy work, we talked a lot about vulnerability. I want to show people that being vulnerable is my strength and that being vulnerable is a good thing. That being open about my pain, my struggles, and what I've been through is an amazing, incredible thing. When I do Jack Talks, there's kids and they're talking and they're whispering, and once I start talking about my story, it becomes silence. I command respect.